So a weird thing I notice about this dub, the dubs of this that like is usually fucked up. Listen to this.
Du kan kanske snacka med en snackare, va?
So to me, like the reflections or refractions sound more natural there, right? But that's the original. So let's switch to like German.
Denk drüber nach, Papa. Bis später.
It just später. You think about it, Dad. Bye. Später. It just pops out too much. So then let's try French. Is there gonna be dialogue? Dialogue. I'll just kinda. Fuck, how do the thing where you go back?
C'est pour ça qu'elle est si forte.
See French?
Je pourrais faire pareil avec le.
You know, it just pops out too much. She parle le vent. Because, I mean, they probably did in some studio or something. Then you do English.
Is anything right?
You know, it's the same, like, what's the mic they're using?
Could we maybe get a dance room?
There's too much of an echo. It sounds like they're speaking across the room from each other. I'm exaggerating, I don't know precisely what's wrong with it, but I know there's something wrong with it.
¿Podrías hablar con el contratista? Piénsalo bien, papá. Nos vemos.
Nos vemos. That's probably something he has. Fucking Christ. Why is this so difficult? Why has it gotta be so complicated? And then compare that to the Norwegian original. And you hear. So, foot is fucked up. You know, it's just less audible. It feels less like they're trying to make it sort of perfectly hearable. The sound is a bit muffled, it sounds a bit colloquial, it sounds like they're skipping sounds more. That's my problem with dubs, is that they're overpronounced. I don't know. And, or, I don't know if it's a recording thing they use to record it, or if it's maybe, the way they speak, or maybe a combination of both, I think, really. Definitely a combination of both. But that's what they have to do to make dubs better, is, I don't know, just fuck it up more. Make it blend in more with the shit. That's the problem with dubs. You know? It's not just an anime problem. It's not just like, oh, you know, you're not getting the original intention of the language. It's like, even then, the problem with dubs, as I see it,